Yeah, see, this changes. Every year it changes.
There's no water in there.
See, look, just simple.
Right there like nothing.
Like nothing.
That's a little mud hole.
Yep. Thing designed for off-roading.
I ain't been back up here in a while. Heck, I think I brought a, let's see, when I brought Romare and Raphael down here.
Did you?
Yeah.
Yeah, Romare camped with me before down here. This is our spot.
A hill, ain't it?
Yeah. When them loggers were down here, man, they cleared everything out. I don't know who's keeping this path,
yeah,
like this, though.
See, there used to be, I don't know.
Somebody's doing it.
Yeah.
Unless them loggers came back down through here again. See, I usually go over here.
Well, let's do that.
Oh, it must be the deer hunters are doing it. Because, see, all that was cleared out. But
a little cabin right there.
All that was cleared out.
Well, we can make a little spot.
Yep. Actually, over here would be good.
Yeah, right over by this cabin.
Yep.
Make sure ain't no chainsaws and nothing over there. them people in that commercial.
Let me get this out the way.
You know, them people, let's go in the house, in the basement. No! Let's get in the car, running car. No, let's go where the chains are. That's where they ended up at.
That's a root.
See, all this, when I was down, last time I was down here, all of that was cleaned out.
It's in the ground.
goes down here a little bit right here. I put it part. One part up in here.
Good Unc throwing down on the breakfast. We out here in the wilderness. We got some water for the coffee boiling. Sausage is done. Oh yeah, we're deep in the woods. So out here with my aunt, and he's cooking breakfast right now. It rained last night. But we stayed pretty dry. Got up, got the fire going. I'm about to eat some breakfast.
I thought he always lived in a house. Huh. I thought it was a house.
Yeah, I thought it was a house too.
Rick said it was a trailer.
Yeah,
we never did go upon the property. We stopped.
No, I never did. I always stopped right there at the beginning. Fence. Yes.
Yeah. That's what we
I
did.
Would never go past there.
I wouldn't either.
Because I ain't trying to get, trying to get shot. Oh, man. Now, see, back over here, a little bit further down, but back over here, there used to be a little shack back there.
Yeah, that's what we used to
have. And that's where he said Scabby was.
Yeah.
Yep. Now look how big that tree, look at how old that tree is back there. Mm-hmm. See that? That thing is big, ain't it? Mm-hmm. Wasn't it like back over there somewhere?
So we're down here at the river. Nice fall day. It's about 46 degrees right now. We just seen a couple doe over there across the river. Had a lot of memories in this area right here. We used to swim in this river. Well, actually, we swim in it now. I bring my family down here, and we swim, and my dog. But it is absolutely gorgeous down here. Here's a panoramic. Nothing better than just chilling here with my uncle. Like somebody's been camping down here and fishing. This looks like a little peninsula now. I've never seen it like this. Being able to go all the way this far out. Man. It's beautiful. Yep.
He's seen us. That's what he's doing.
Yeah, that's a bald eagle.
He got a nest over there.
Mm-hmm. He's hunting. Alright, so right now, I had to rearrange the campsite so that I can put up the tarp. So I got a tarp over top of the heat tent, and then a tarp over top of that. So it's a rainy day, rainy camping trip, so it's all good though. It's dry inside the tent. Wolfpack Warriors over there. All right, currently it is 5:32 and I'm cooking my dinner, eating some brats with cheese, and I'm making some, I'll make some coffee. Right now it's raining outside, but you know, that's all right. It's pretty much been raining all day, and I got my double tarp set up over top of my heat tent, so all the water's running off the tarps to the left side, so it's kind of downhill to the left. There's my little hunting shack right there. So I got all my coffee and French banana. I'm out here, my solo camp. Pretty nice, it's not too cold. It'd be nice if it wasn't raining, but you know, when you're roughing it, you got to do what you got to do. Yeah. I'm enjoying myself. I needed to get away from the normal hustle and bustle of the city life, and you know, the cyber attacks and the threats and all that bull crap. Just needed to get away. So this is how I do it. All right, peace. All right, it's about 5:52 on Tuesday evening. Right now I'm cooking some cheese. All right, what's happening, folks? I'm out on my solo camping trip. Uncle James left earlier today. He was hanging out with me all night. Right now I'm cooking my dinner. It's about 5:53. The rain stopped, so it feels pretty good right now. Tent's holding up. Tarps are nice. Letting the water run off the edge so that it don't get all on my tent. Planning on more rain in the forecast for this evening. You can see the clouds. Still pretty dark to the west. There's my hunting shack. There's a lot of deer in this area, so hopefully I can get a 10-point buck. You know, that would be really nice. A 10-pointer. So it's nice and quiet out here. Don't like being out in the forest. Get away from city life and hustle and bustle and all that good stuff. I don't have internet service down here, so that's a good thing. Except for I miss my family. But everybody have a great day and peace. Hey, good morning, everybody. It's Wednesday, 16th. Woke up about 7 o'clock, and it's about 37 degrees out right now. I'm out camping in the wilderness, and there's my tent set up over there, the double tarp. Right now, I'm about to cook some breakfast on the fire here. Got my fire going. So, I'm about to chop some wood down. Actually, I'm about to saw some wood down. I ain't chopping nothing. It's a good spot for hunting, so I got my crossbow, and after I eat some breakfast, I'm gonna do a little hunting. Show everybody my camp setup. Got a double tarp system. Right here. So. Get the rain off of my heat tent. And here's the inside of my tent. Nice and cozy in there, and a 30 degree Browning sleeping bag, minus 30 degree Browning sleeping bag from Cabela's. So Warrior. And this is the hunting shack. It overlooks this little valley right here in a big field where the deer roam. So here's a peek inside of the little shack. Nice little setup. All right, this is the life right here. Got my breakfast going. Some eggs and bacon, some coffee. Day 3 out in the wilderness. It's about 30 degrees right now, but I'm good. Ain't nothing like eating breakfast out in the wilderness. You know, chilly October morning. Solo camping. Bacon and eggs. With some toast over the open fire. So good. If you haven't experienced this, I highly recommend it.
New text message from 61591.